During the precursor event, as Uganda joins the rest of the world to celebrate Wildlife Day tomorrow, Kenneth Orono, the Tororo Municipality Mayor, revealed that plans are underway to get an investor and repair the cable car to enable the physically challenged nature lovers to get on top of the rock. They are also planning to put up a restaurant, bar, and swimming pool, as well as snacks, in order to get more revenue.
Well, today it has been successful, joined by numerous groups from Kenya, within Uganda, to have the first hike of Tororo Rock, being that the next thing is having a tourist attraction from my rock of Tororo. So I call upon those who have not had this test, come and join in the next hiking. We shall be giving still certificates and other goodies. Like today, we have done all those groups that went to the rock, benefited, they got a certificate of recognition, and I appreciate them for having joined the family of Tororo in clearing the day for tourism in Tororo.
Please, Lord Mayor, this is a key observation that we will have to do a cleanup of the entire hike and trail up to the top. Next time we are here, we also need what we call guides, but also interpreters. Guiding is saying the past year, go there. But interpretation is talking about the animals, the machinery, the that are found here. Now, all these things, we need to work on them. We need to profile the entire area.
Uganda Tourism Board spokesman says there is a lot of tourism potential waiting to be tapped. Tororo is spicing attractions in eastern Uganda that are dominated by adventure in Jinja, Sipi Falls, and Mount Elgon, as Gesa explains.
As one of our key activities to expose and give publicity to the region, we are now in Tororo and we have been up there hiking Tororo Rock. It's an amazing rock with beautiful fauna and flora, but also, most importantly, very, very good for domestic tourism. It doesn't take long for you to hike the rock. It takes you about an hour to make a round trip to and fro. It's good for exercise. It is good for the view. It has a very, very breathtaking scenery on top of the rock, with the entire Tororo viewed across all the way to the eastern region.
The function was attended by officials from the Ministry of Tourism, Uganda Wildlife Authority, and environmentalists, among others. Report compiled by Titus Kakembo and Brian Membe for the news.